lousy time. Let me tell you something. Today it is Liam Brava. And I could never be prouder to be American than to be with all you guys who are American. Now I'm going to say something, and I want you to bear with me as I go through it. Americans hate war. But we know peace is in free. And it has never been free for America. And each generation of Americans has paid a tremendous price to keep this wonderful land that God has blessed reinstated to the next generation.